In our area, canceled class today. Port Arthur, Newton, Buna, and Burkeville ISD were closed. Silsbee High School experienced a power outage, but it has been restored. We're told some schools in Port Arthur had power outages as well.